بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أعزائي طلاب الصف الأول الثانوي بجمع مدارس جيل المستوى الأهلية برنيا، يسعدني أن أقدم شرح موجز في مادة اللغة الإنجليزية لدرس بعنوان Grammar Revision، هو مراجعة لأهم القواعد في المنهج. In this lesson we have three main objectives. The first objective is to review previous grammar and where complete exercise and homework. Our first part here, the new word, new الكلمات الجديدة. Listen, I'm going to read. Invite, اللي هو يدعو. Sit, يجلس. Hide, يخفي. Decide, يغرر. Arrive, وصل. Popular, اللي هو محبب. Restaurant, مطعم. Plan, خطة. Receive, اللي هو يهدي. Say, يقول. Special, خاص. Special, خاص. Now if you understand the meaning of this new year, let us go to the grammar corner. Complete the text with a verb in brackets in the correct form of the past symbol or the past perfect. يبقى we need yes to complete this spaces with a past symbol or past perfect. هنكمل الفراغات بوضع الفعل الموجود بين قوسين في التصريف الصحيح بوضعه في الماضي البسيط أم الماضي أو الماضي التام. طيب let us start dinner with guys from where at a special restaurant. He called everybody and invited. Here we use the past symbol. In one to come. Yes, some people here we have the verb say. Yes, we use the verb. We say say. We use this verb in the past. This استخدم هذا الفعل في الماضي. We said say. Yes, but a number of others. Dot. Here we have the verb make. Yes. Here we put this verb into past perfect. Very good. Past perfect means had. استخدم had في past perfect plus verb 3 اللي هو الفعل في الباست participle اللي هو التصريف الثالث. Here the past participle of made. Yes, made. You said have made. Have made. Yes, have made other plans for that evening which she was a bit here. I arrived at the restaurant at 8 p.m. I thought. Here we have received. Yes, also, yes, Muhammad, put this verb in the past. Perfect, very good. Had, very good. Had received. Had received in the past. Very good. تصريف ثالث إضافة had. Yes, received. Please, when I went into nobody, when I went in nobody, yes, here, instead of be, we use the past tense of be is was. Was, the past tense of be was there, feeling a bit depressed. Here we have the verb sit. We use this verb in the yes, Hassan, very good. In the past tense, sat. Yes, sat at the table and dot here we have the verb went also in the same tense, waited. Very good, waited. A few minutes later, everyone arrived with a car and leaving present day. Here we have the verb hide. Yes, we put this verb into very good. I past perfect. We use had plus verb C of high. The whole hidden. Yes, had إذن yes had إذن yes had إذن yes well or yes had very good or had now we finish this exercise. Let us go to the last part of our yes the first part, the homework. Now write the meaning of this three words: restaurant, plan, and say. Thank you for your listening. I hope to follow you through our website of Jil Mustaqbal Private School for any examination and answer. See you later. برعاية الله وحفظه.